Is it proper that I would gnaw a bone at the table?
Yeah, yes. Man, you do it.
My name is Sebastian Maniscalco, and there's two things you need to know about me. I love comedy.
I'm Italian. As soon as I sit at a table, I gotta have bread within 15 seconds.
And I love to eat.
I'm starving.
But I'm not some sophisticated foodie type.
You're getting a little choo-choo train of flavor.
In fact, I hate the word foodie.
There you go.
I don't have the vocabulary to describe things like a critic.
What the hell do they call it? Don't tell me. Anybody got a thesaurus?
But I do have a lot of questions about food.
Are you kidding me? This is how they do that?
How it's made, where it comes from, what it costs.
40 grand for a kettle?
Uh-huh.
Jeez.
And why we eat the way we do.
You want to flap your arms.
I'll be learning from the characters that feed us.
Oh, boy. Did he cut the head off?
I didn't pay attention.
While devouring the meals they cook us, as I combine my two passions, comedy and food.
This thing could knock my teeth out.
I don't want to. I mean, you say knock your teeth out, I go get it out of the house.
So come laugh with me as I get a culinary education.
Oh, that's good.
One bite at a time.
We're breaking ground here.
Sebastian, why?
Beautiful. I'm Sebastian Maniscalco, and this is Well Done.